evolving regulations affect our practice dramatically. We even have regulations that are coming at us and they're going retroactive. We're really trying to get more and more members of our group engaged on all levels of pathology, not just pushing the glass slides, but advocacy and leadership, because I think we're only going to benefit by being at the leading edge of everything.